dear students. Today is your English class. Today we will do English grammar. What we learn today? Yes, of course. Uses of the this and that. We uses of the this and that. Okay. This. When do you use and how do you use? This shows a single person, place, animal or a thing. Okay, is near for to me. Okay, when do you that we use that use to show a single person, place, animal or thing to far away from us, to use far away from us. Dear students, this that yavag use martivi, hege use martivi ante heli this na navu use madbekadre ಎಲ್ಲಾ ಪ್ರಾಣಿಗಳಿರುತ್ತೆ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಆಗಿರುತ್ತೆ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಈಸ್ ನಿಯರ್ ಟು ಮೀ ನಮಗೆ ಹತ್ತಿರ ಇರುವಂತಹ ವಸ್ತುಗಳಿಗೆ ನಾವು ದಿಸ್ ಅಂತ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಂಡ್ ವೆನ್ ಡು ಯೂಸ್ ದ ದಟ್ ಎಸ್ ವಿ ಯೂಸ್ ದಟ್ ಟು ಶೋ ಎ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಫಾರ್ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ದಟ್ಟನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಸಿಂಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಇರುವಂತಹ ವಸ್ತುಗಳು ಫಾರ್ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಸ್ ನಮ್ಮಿಂದ ದೂರ ಇರುವಂತಹ ವಸ್ತುಗಳಿಗೆ ದಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಓಕೆ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸಸ್ ಎ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಈಸ್ ನಿಯರ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಎಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದಟ್ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸಸ್ ಎ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅನಿಮಲ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಥಿಂಗ್ far away from us students this anta word na now hatradalli iruvanta vastugalagagli manushyagagli athwa yavade prani galagagli navu use madabodu but adhe tara that anadana namminda doora iruvanta single person or place animal thing anyone only single far away from us namminda doora iruvanta vastugalagagli manushyagagli navu that anta heltivi this is the main concept this and that this is near that is far away from us understand okay what we take a different kinds of the example we take on this continue the classes come to this side fill in the blanks with that and these okay listen some things are there in single person place animal or things anyone is near or far we have to is near we use this far away from us we use that okay you have to fill tell me dash is a ball dash is a ball once again sorry bat b a t bat B-A-L-L, ball, okay? Dash is a bat. For near to me or far away from us? Yes, far away from us. So, we can use that. We can use that. T-H-A-T, that. Okay, students? Come second one. Dash is a ball. Ball is near to me or far away from us? Yes, ball is near to me. So we use this. So we use this. Good students. Okay, you tell me. Dash is a flower. Dash is a flower. Or near to me? Or far away from the from me? Yes, far away from me. Far away. So we use that. So we use that. Okay, next come to fourth one. Dash is a pencil. Dash is a pencil. What we use? This or that? The pencil is near to me. So, I can use these. Good students. P-H-I. Yes, these. Okay, come down. Fifth one. Dash is a sun. Sun is far to near to me or far away from us? Tell me, Yes, sun is far away from us. So we can use that. So we can use that. Next students, come to sixth one. Dash is a star. Star is near to me or far away from us? Yes, star is far away from us. So we can use, tell me, this or that? Yes, that. Next, come down, seventh one. Dash is a mango. Mango is near to me or far away from us? Yes, mango is near to me. So we can use this. This is a mango. Yes, students. Next, eighth one. Dash is a lotus. Dash is a lotus. Lotus is far away from us or near to me? Yes, lotus is far away from us. So we can use, tell me. Yes, correct. That. We can use that. Okay, students. Come next, ninth one. Dash is an egg. Dash is an egg. Egg is far near to me or far away from us? Yes. Egg is far away from us. So we can use, tell me. Yes, correct. That. Okay, come to 10th one. Dash is an apple. Dash is an apple. Yes, tell me. Tell me, apple is near to me? Yes, of course. We can use, yes, tell me. Yes, okay. We can use this. Yes, last one. Dash is a cupcake. Dash is a cupcake. Cake is near to me or far away from us? Yes, cake is far away from us. So we can use, yes, of course, that. Yes, do you understand? Very simple sentences. And also, look, this is near to me and that is far away from us. This is in our hatradalli balustivi. That ana doordalliruvantha prani pakshi manushyaru yaragadru kuda doordalli use madantha vastugalige naavu that is a person. Yes, okay. Is that one second read. Dash is a bat. Dash is a bat. That is a bat. This is a ball. That is a flower. This is a pencil. That is a sun. That is a star. This is a mango. That is a lotus. Tell me. That is an egg. That is an egg. This is an apple. This is an apple. That is a cupcake. That is a cupcake. Yes, so easy. Yes. Okay, students. This one is the use of this and that. Okay. Yes. Students, today is the class. Tomorrow I will take these and those. Okay. Thank you, students. I give the notes in WhatsApp. You also write down in your classroom and show me in your WhatsApp group. Okay. Thank you, students. Bye.